All right. Green Eggs and Ham by Dr. Seuss. I can read it all by myself. This is the Beginner Books. As you can see on the back cover here, Beginner Books was launched by Dr. Seuss in 1957 with Cat in the Hat. Beginner books are made for children learning to read all by themselves. Fun, funny, and easy to read, there are more than 50 classic and new titles to choose from. Put one in the hands of a child, and you'll hear them say, "I can read it all by myself." And you can see here some of the titles that we've already read together. The Cat in the Hat was a great book. Fox and Socks, dangerous little book there. We had the One Fish, Two Fish, and we did Hop on Pop. So if you haven't seen those videos, I recommend you go and check them out now. They're not bad, if I do say so myself. So back to the front cover. Read this book here now. Green Eggs and Ham, 60th anniversary. That's a mighty long time. Let's open it up. Inside the front cover, we got our little buddy here. We don't know his name yet. I'll give you a hint, though. It rhymes with Sam. Looks like he's got some food on a tray. What do you think? Look tasty to you? Are you hungry? Well, let's get started. Turn the page. Green Eggs and Ham by Dr. Seuss. Beginner Books is a division of Random House. All right. Turn the page. Here we go. Page 3. I am Sam. And there he is, riding on the back of this little doggy here, riding around the corner with his little yellow unitard and red hat. It's a nice hat, isn't it? Oh, let's turn the page, see what happens. Page 4. Oh, here's a man in a black hat reading a newspaper, looking a little annoyed. Sees our buddy riding by. Riding off here on page 5. I am Sam, and he's on his way. Well, let's see what happens. Turn the page to page 6. We can see the same gentleman sitting there, looking ever so annoyed. And we see coming in on a pink cat now, Sam I Am. He's changed his sign. Let's see what happens. Turn the page. That's Sam I Am. That's Sam I Am. I do not like that Sam I Am. And the man with the black hat's getting a little upset. He's dropped his newspaper, getting ready for a fight, looking mighty annoyed. Let's turn the page. Page 10. Do you like green eggs and ham? And there's Sam with what looks like a fishing pole, handing our little buddy some green eggs and ham. What do you think? Looks like he doesn't love it. Not too happy about it. Let's turn the page. Page 12. I do not like them, Sam I Am. I do not like green eggs and ham. Maybe he's Muslim or Jewish. This is some haram stuff here. Gotta say no. Gotta say no to the pork. It's that devil's meat. Looking a little green too, isn't it? Well, let's see. Let's turn the page, see what happens. Would you like them here or there? Turn the page. I would not like them here or there. I would not like them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them. Sam I Am. And our friend in the black hat is saying goodbye. He's getting out of there, which is basically all you can do when they're trying to push the green eggs and ham on you. You just got to get on out of there, man. On the next page, it says, would you like them in a house? Would you like them with a mouse? And there the boy is, Mr. Sam I Am, in a house with a mouse. And the mouse seems to be enjoying the green eggs and ham. He's looking pretty happy, doesn't he? Well, let's see what happens. Turn the page. I do not like them in a house. I do not like them with a mouse. I do not like them here or there. I do not like them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam I Am. And he's leaving again. He's at least being reasonable, I guess. Getting out of the kill zone there. Let's turn the page 22. Would you eat them in a box? Would you eat them with a fox? And there's Sam I Am in a box with a fox. Let's turn the page. Not in a box, not with a fox. Not in a house, not with a mouse. I would not eat them here or there. I would not eat them anywhere. I would not eat green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam I Am. And for the third time, he walks away. He's getting a little angrier each time. Yeah? Over a red hill with little black palm trees. Let's see what happens. Let's turn the page. Oh, would you, could you, in a car, eat them, here they are. I would not, could not, in a car. Well, Sam's running him over. And now he's got all of his little disciples there with him, the fox and the mouse. And they're all riding along with their eyes closed, blinded now by the green eggs and ham. In the back of the car riding along. A little vehicular homicide about to happen. Well, let's turn a page. You may like them. You will see. You may like them in a tree. And up the tree they go on page 29. I don't know, some reckless driving, do you think? Let's see what happens. Turn the page. I would not, could not in a tree, not in a car. You, let me be. I do not like them in a box. I do not like them with a fox. I do not like them in a house. I do not like them with a mouse. I do not like them here or there. I do not like them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them. Sam I Am. Seems to be pretty clear in his position vis-a-vis the green eggs and ham. Let's turn the page and see what happens. Oh, no. A train. Could you, would you, on a train? Let's turn the page. Not on a train, not in a tree, not in a car. Sam, let me be. I would not, could not, in a box. I could not, would not, with a fox. I will not eat them with a mouse. I will not eat them in a house. I will not eat them here or there. I will not eat them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them. Sam I Am. And here goes the red train. Looks like it's headed for a tunnel, doesn't it? And there they go in the car, on the train, all together now. Everybody's eyes are open, I guess, in the car. They're waking up to the danger of the tunnel, but everyone in the train is still fast asleep. I wonder what that means. Let's turn the page. Say, in the dark, here in the dark, would you, could you, in the dark? I would not, could not, in the dark. Let's turn the page. Would you, could you, in the rain? I would not, could not, in the rain, not in the dark, not on a train, not in a car, not in a tree. I do not like them, Sam, you see. Not in a house, not in a box, not with a mouse, not with a fox. I will not eat them here or there. I do not like them anywhere. Wow. Sam is very persistent, and yet the man in the black hat continues to say no. But I wonder if he's ever had green eggs and ham before. I wonder if he knows what he's missing. Let's turn the page and see. You do not like green eggs and ham? I do not like them, Sam I am. That's a... looks like a precarious bridge there on the little stilts. It's a dangerous track they're on. But a cool little house in the distance, huh? Nice little house over there on the hill next to the palm trees on page 41. Let's turn the page. Could you, would you with a goat? I would not, could not with a goat. And there Sam opens the car and he's had a goat. Looks like stashed inside the car there all this time. Where'd he get that goat? Oh, just hiding out in his car, huh? Well, let's turn the page. Would you, could you on a boat? And there the railroad track ends, and the train goes right off the track, and no one's paying attention. Nobody cares. Except the man in the black hat now. He looks a little nervous, doesn't he? And the goat and the everyone in the car looks like they're awake now. People on the train are just going right off. Right into the smokestack of the yellow boat below. Looks like the captain of the ship is a little surprised. He's got some incoming. Let's turn the page, see what happens on page 46. I could not, would not on a boat. I will not with a goat. I will not eat them in the rain. I will not eat them on a train. Not in the dark. Not in a tree, not in a car. You, let me be. I do not like them in a box. I do not like them with a fox. I will not eat them in a house. I do not like them with a mouse. I do not like them here or there. I do not like them anywhere. And there it is, disaster on page 47. Everybody in the boat, everybody in the air, flying around. Looks like the fox and the captain have made a love connection. They seem to be pretty happy with each other there. People on the train are still asleep. Everybody else suspended in the air. Sam, he's about to lose an egg, isn't he, there? Watch out. Coming down. Gravity, gravity. Let's turn the page. Ooh, in the water. I do not like green eggs and ham, says the man in the black hat. And everybody in the water. Except Sam I am. He's... still seems to be hovering there. Let's see. Turn the page. Underwater. I do not like them, Sam I Am. And he's following him all the way to the ends of the earth and even into the water. There are little air bubbles escaping from the man in the black hat. Well, Sam's looking like he's just about to give up, doesn't he? Not able to push his green eggs and ham on the man. Well, let's turn the page. You do not like them, so you say, try them. Try them, and you may. Try them, and you may, I say. One last time. One last push. Sam I Am is certainly persistent. What do you think, guys? You think the man in the black hat will finally give in? Let's see. Turn a page. Sam, if you will let me be, I will try them. You will see. Wow. Here he goes. Gonna give it a shot. On page 55, you know. Sam's looking pretty happy, and everybody's awake, paying attention, having a look. Mouse looks particularly excited there, doesn't he? Gonna see him eat some green eggs and ham finally. Oh, turn the page on 56. Everybody looking. Sam is looking. Everybody excited. And there he has on that little fork. What does he have here? A little, one of the green eggs, fried egg there. I have to tell you, it's not looking too tasty, but you don't know until you try it, right, guys? Got to give it a try. Find out for yourself. Let's see if he puts this thing in his mouth here. What do you think? Let's turn the page. Page 58. Oh, say, I like green eggs and ham. I do. I like them, Sam I Am. And I would eat them in a boat. And I would eat them with a goat. Turn a page. And I will eat them in the rain and in the dark and on a train and in a car and in a tree. They are so good, you see. So I will eat them in a box, and I will eat them with a fox, and I will eat them in a house, and I will eat them with a mouse, and I will eat them here and there. Say, I will eat them anywhere. And there you go. Looks like he loves it. Turns out that he loves to eat green eggs and ham. And there's Sam. He's got his fingers folded like the Buddhist. Looking happy, doesn't he? Got a convert. Let's turn the page. Page 62. I do so like green eggs and ham. Thank you. Thank you, Sam I Am. Looks like you finished it all up. The eggs are gone, the ham is gone. And now he's eaten the eggs and he's eaten the ham. But look at his eyes. Eyes are closed. Looks like old Mr. Man in the Black Hat is a true believer now. Drink the Kool-Aid. He's following Sam I Am now, kids. What do you think, huh? You don't know if you like it till you try it, but gotta be careful what you try. Let's turn the page. Nothing there. And turn the page again. And there's Sam on the back cover like we saw him on the front cover. Yeah. Hanging out. Sending out those green eggs and ham vibes. Well, that's it. That is the end, my friends, of Green Eggs and Ham by Dr. Seuss.